Hey guys, we're back with part two. I'm sorry that it was only 15 minutes. I should be doing these at 30, but my settings were a bit, they were off. So I've changed them back now, and then we'll do a 30 minutes, and then I'll upload these both today, maybe another one. I don't know. But let's get on with it.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Sarah.
Oh, she's been hit.
He raped me.
Oh
I don't believe it.
no.
No.
Oh.
Listen to me. I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, babe. Don't do this to me, babe. Come on. No. No. No, don't, no, no. Please. Oh, God. Please, please, please don't do this. Please.
Jeez, what an entrance. Sarah's dead, and this is how it
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter Fireflies. Calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Believe in the people we do not yet know. Summer. Twenty years later, we are playing as Joel. So he's like 40 or something? Jeez. He looks
I'm
old.
I'm coming.
Who's this then? Who's that?
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Oh. Going off to Robert in Area 5, old warehouse. Oh, no. America looks all destroyed. Jeez. Guess I'll be controlling soon.
Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, is he serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
It's all run down. Martial law. This is bad. Everything's shut down. Distribution center.
Citizens are required to carry security at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking. What's Mark at? He in the hood? They caught him driving this fake ration.
Fucking list.
She's the highest squad.
Yeah.
They got us all new
papers. The way I heard it, they lined
up. I shouldn't give us any static up there.
Just
play cool.
I guess I'm going forward. Yeah, that's it.
See you later. What's your business here?
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Oh, shit.
Get out of here! Close it off!
God.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Oh, Band-Aid. Band up your wounds. Really? There you go.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
How do
outside
you
the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna be Robert, isn't it?
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Bye.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
Oh, I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Charles's been torn up. Look at this man. He looks messed up. Quick turn. Can't do a tick. Okay, turn.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
What do you mean? Oh, well, that's not obvious, is it? Do you need help?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Oh, I guess you would.
Take it easy out there.
And are you? He's old. Leave him alone.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
I'm scared.
There'll be light. Let's grab our gear.
Oh, I love gear. Look at that retarded drug. I'm guessing this is my gear. Sweet, a pistol.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count.
Oh, not very good at that, but okay. Sick.
All right. Texas. Boost me up.
Oh, sorry. Just get loose to the controls.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
What about my boost up? Oh no, I'm a man, but that doesn't mean anything.
Ugh. Come on.
Ah, cheers. I'm old. Help your oldest. Nice work. I'll go first. Don't worry.
Go on.
Ladies first.
Got it.
Let's go. Where was that?
Be careful.
When am I not?
Got a trick question.
Oh, this place looks different.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere.
What a load. Oh, we need a ladder. Oh, look. There it is.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
Jeez.
It's all relative.
This way.
I'm right behind you, Jesus. Looks like we did a little job. I'll check what's in here first. What's that? Looks like a collectible. Firefly pendant. Keep that on just in case.
Down through here.
Okay.
You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
What spores? Oh, you can tell that. Ugh.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Oh, God. This is disgusting.
I should be able to fit through here.
Shit. Oh, well done, Joe.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Jeez. Oh. What else are we supposed to do? I'm just gonna let the poor bastard to change, Jesus. Guessing through here. Everly. Let's search. The zombie apocalypse game, you don't search. It's kinda not the right game. But, let's go. Nothing in here, so let's creepy crawly our way in.
Up
ahead. Oh, great, great. Zombies. Or infected. And a lot of them focused on him. Oh,
How you wanna handle?
If I get a brick. Apparently I need a brick. What? Do I clack him? Should I? Let's try it, boys. Get out of here.
Alright, that's all of them.
Best shooting in the world.
I hope so.
Hold on, let me hear. I need to go. I'll leave. Oh, gotta look for bullets. Oh, health. Oh, man doesn't need health. Let's see what's in here. What's that? Bullets. Two load. Right, reloaded. Guess we're up here. You can take our mask off, Dad. Oh, Jesus. Guess you don't want to take the risk. Hold on. What was that then? Nah, I thought I heard something. Let's check this doorway. Hello? Hello? Nah. Really? They give this mysterious door. Get up. Mate to brother. I can't, read. Hey brother, we were so close. I'm sitting outside the walls knowing I'll never see the inside of the zone while waiting for the smuggler to show up. We heard a squad of soldiers approaching. In our panic, we ducked into the building in hopes of hiding from them. None of us noticed the spores until it was too late. We're all infected. We have a few hours, maybe a day at most. I hope the smuggler is coming for you so that I can at least pass this note to you. I should have listened to you and come to the zone with you when I had the chance. Now it's too late. Take care, Mark.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
Damn.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
Jesus, Joe. Ah, we're clearing it.
Some fresh air.
Fresh water as well. Nice drink.
That's the one thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, through here. Do you want me to do it? Okay.
Through here.
Yep, I can tell.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Oh, no, no, Texas. So it's over here. Nada. Nothing. Alright.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
What plank? What's going on?
Be a deer, would you?
I'll get it.
Oh. Can't drop there.
Here, pass it to me.
Where are you?
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
I don't know. I'm stuck down here now. Great. Well, look, how am I supposed to get up? I've got to shake it. That's pretty cool. As I turn it off, just so I don't have to shake it.
There we go.
Yeah, how am I supposed to get up then?
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
How?
I'll see today.
What?
I'm getting close.
Oh. Okay, baby. Okay. Oh, God. I'm safe.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
Any soldiers?
It's clear. Come on.
I've got darker and culture. I'm back. You did. Alright. No, 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 no. Always got a surge. Probably should lock off that, but not wait. No point wasting ammo and attention.
Shut up.
How about you shut up once in a while?
Pick up that ammo.
Where? Thanks for being helpful.
Sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Probably.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Oh, well, I'm waiting for you, aren't I?
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay, can you do that? Go, I'll be back now.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
I don't really want dogs anyway. That's cool. That's good. Oh, hello.
You touch it, you buy it.
Fuck off.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Bunch of goddamn hoodlums. Oh my. Oh.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Sorry, dude. Mind your business. Oh,
who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Guessing this is all of our supplies. All for it.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Damn, she's got ration cards for days, bro. Rise, I'm guessing that's the fireflies. Rise like the fireflies. Look for that. Shut up. I'm gonna kill me some fireflies. Oh, hello. Okay, Joe, you got problems?
Here we go.
If they shoot, I will shoot. Legit. My gun's out.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Ooh, it's gonna be a fight.
Blast your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Ooh, she called the B word.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Okay. Okay.
Over
can
here.
Cover test. Hello. Oh. Tess not being covered. Come on. Mother.
Nice to learn, Texas.
Thank you.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Remember.
Shit, not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Again?
All
right, look. Alley-oop. Now you gotta lift my dumb ass. No, hold on. Yeah, yeah, you're good.
Give me your hand.
Oh, come on. Leave me alone.
There you go.
Alright, let's go. Rats. Yeah? Oh, no, I shouldn't try that. It's a waste of ammo. This game probably ammo's scare. Do you have to fight anyone else? Because I am up for a fight.
Over here, Joel.
Okay. Oh, it looks like a lot of cover.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
You're surprisingly very meta.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Nice. You want me to go get my guy? Fight out, Jufa. Here I come. Yep. There you go. Goodbye, my friend. That's right, boys. And go. Hold on.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with about five people. All in handcuffs.
All in handcuffs?
Let me guess. Fireflies. Lined him up against the wall, bang, 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 just executed.
That was bad. Shouldn't have gone through there.
Shit.
We're cracking down on them hard.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world.
Son of a bitch!
Beat him! Let's go. Ow, what? Well, what happened to... You'll take the other one out.
Let's search the area.
Oh, she is smart, isn't she? What's this guy got? Food, but I don't need it. Search the area. I don't need to take it. Okay. Oh, neck crack. Use the key. While you're low on animals. Look for other strategies.
Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holding?
What the fuck was that?
I think it came from over there.
Yeah. What was that then? Okay, what's going on with the cover then? No.
Son of a...
No! Ow, ow, ow. Mother. Oh, hello? Beat him! Look at behind cover. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Okay. You dicks. You still alive? What the hell is going on? I don't know. Like, the stealth is weird there. We clear? Jesus. This guy's got any ammo on him? No, but I'll take the bottle. can hear some peeps. Apparently. Whatever. Guy's up top seeing me. I didn't see him. Where is he? Let's see where he is. He's hiding. Okay, yeah. Okay. Let's see if I can distract him. Okay. Oh, what was it? This guy seems to be interesting. Is that a mermaid slam? Come on. Come on. Yep, you're done for, chickpea. Come out! Jeff seems to be knocked out, my friend. There's no talking to him. Where's the other guy? He's there. Maybe if I get the drop on him from coming up. From us. It's all sad. A Shiv. Shiv is a stealth weapon that allows you to fast and quiet. Show me. Got one Shiv. Where did I even find him? Still going left. Oh god, he's what the hell? No, I heard him. He's here. He's coming from that way, okay. He's coming from that way.
Here, patch yourself up.
That'll do.
Cheers.
We should have brought more people.
Nah, we're fine.
You just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
What's my gun?
Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Med pack.
Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Alright, guys, this is where we'll end off today. I was very silent because I was, you know, focusing, but I guess I'll see you guys in the next video tomorrow. Peace.